Afternoon, YouTube family. It is Shirley coming to you again with a collective haul. I want to say happy March, and I hope everyone is having a glorious month so far. Hopefully everything is very productive for you guys and your families. I would like to also say I thank you guys for supporting my channel, and I appreciate everything you guys do for me. Now I'm going to show you a very small haul that I got from a mixture of places. I'll start with the small things and gradually go up, and hopefully I can remember some of the prices of the items that I do have. I got this beautiful necklace here that hopefully I get an opportunity to wear very soon. I did have a birthday last month, so I'm just getting a couple of things here and there. This is so pretty, guys. Just wish the camera could capture it for you guys. It's a layer piece, and that is just simply pretty. I also got some slippers, and I believe this is from Forever 21 for $6. I got some heels that I also got at the same time from Forever 21 that are gray, that are in a whole other room. Let me go get it. Look at these. What I'll be wearing for my luncheon, and they're gray with the sparks, with the embroidery up in the front area, and I just think it is amazing. And this is a size 8.5, so I am excited about those here. Also, there's a necklace here. It's black and white. One day, I'm trying to do a lookbook. One day. It's just that it's just been extremely busy. I have not been able to get caught up and get any time to myself to do a lookbook yet. These kids and their projects and gosh, but look at these socks. Aren't they cute? I don't like cats, but it's cute. Got a lot. Here's another one that has four, and they're off-white and gray. I lose socks easily, and I love taking them whenever I travel. I like to take a brand new pair with me. These are owl eyes, if you could see them. Oh, penguins, my bad. Here's another pair with a bear in the front. All right. Gosh, I got another one. Oh, this is for my niece. I'm supposed to give this to her for Christmas, and we are in the month of March. Oh no. This is super cute. This is Hello Kitty, and put it in the wrong spot, so it didn't get into her holiday bag. But I'll definitely have it for her birthday bag. Aww. Here's some shades, you guys. I like these. These are mauve. It's a nice mauve color. So I'm excited about those. I need to go to the beach this weekend, but it's okay. I'll go another time. Here is another pair of necklace. A necklace here. This one is a nice medium size, so it doesn't go too long. It's a layered one as well. Alright, and I am completely done. Everything else is duplicates. Yes, they're duplicates. So that is my travel size to put in my traveling bag for any future travels that are soon to come as well. So you guys, that was my small collective haul for my birthday. Hopefully I'll get some time in March to do a lookbook. Yeah, I am overdue for one, so if I could get some time to myself to do that, I would be more than happy to have one set up to show you guys. It's always a pleasure chatting with you guys. I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend per usual, wonderful work day, and have a work day. Fabulous work period. Now I'm just mumbling things for no apparent reason, but it's okay. Because you guys are my family. You guys have a glorious and wonderful week or weekend, and I would